start the 2-week board and train. Major opportunities for Shiloh over the next 2 weeks. Although she is a very large girl, she is still a puppy, so she has a lot of those puppy tendencies. She mouths a lot. She jumps a lot. Really bad on the leash. I mean, she's a big girl now. She's going to be way bigger when she's older. So just really need to get those things under control. She does have a tendency to want to play chase if she's outside. She wants you to come after her rather than coming back. He says she won't get too far off, but she does like to kind of play the chase game, so that's just going to be working on recall to get her back to us. She knows a few basic commands already. She's pretty good at them most of the time, but I'm going to see what I can get her to do for me starting off. Shiloh, come. That's a good girl. Come on, baby. Good job. Sit. Good. Sit, Shiloh. Oh, okay. Well, that's a down, so did it without being asked. All right. Shiloh, place. Good girl. You sit. Another down. All right. So we're really going to have to work on differentiating between sit and down. Shiloh, yep. Come on. Bite at the leash a lot. She's wanting to play. He said she likes to on cue. She likes to play tug of war, so that's kind of what she wants to do with the leash. But a habit we gotta break because she doesn't need to be biting through the leash. So we're gonna work on all these things. Work on her jumping, her mouthing, the leash pulling, and her recall specifically. So check back with us after the 2 weeks and see how Miss Shiloh does. Thank you.